Okay, welcome back to the survival. Sleep the night right quick here. Get back to the daylight. Okay, we're dehydrated. Let's get some water. Oh, gotta get some water. Should probably start getting some water back into there to start processing some more. Gotta find my buckets first. There's one. Yeah, we're gonna grab some of this. Need to get that processed and cooked. Okay, we need matches and firewood. We get some firewood from the easily do is just hit him. And matches. Where do we got matches? I know I've got them. Matches where? Just break down and organize the stuff. It's just I don't want to do the organization on camera, but then I don't like to play without actually recording, because then you're not, it feels like you're not accomplishing anything. Oh, wait a minute, I'm gonna get that. Put that on the shelf. Still don't know what the paint's gonna be for, but matches. Yeah, so we got some food and stuff in there. Let's get this up and going. Okay, now, oh yeah, we moved this over here. Steady rope and sticks. No, I saw there's some sticks there and some rope. Rope, sticks, and component. Let's see. Where was that at? Oh, wait a minute. Let's, when I come across something like that, I should pick it up. Shelf. sticks. Another bucket. There's my stones. I know I've got components somewhere. I think I have had stuff organized at some point. Is that something, if, let me know in the comments, do you mind if I like do the organization on camera, or would you rather not see that? You know, like finding all the like components and stuff and moving them into one case. There they are. Yeah, things like that. I gotta make sticks. I can use to make process the I think that's I can use to process oh wait a minute water render fat okay yeah what rendering fat I hate that I pushed that button let's throw a couple things in here. Everything all over the ground because I don't have enough room. Tinder and some firewood. We need more, and I need some accelerant. I know I've got it in one of these. There it is. Wow. I remembered. Doesn't happen often. We definitely want more firewood. Get ourselves a bear. That'll get us a lot of food. And I want to get built a these two. Oh, 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 oh. Well done. And I'm eating it all before. Okay, let's take a look at the that gradually rendering. Good. So we'll just leave that continue burning. And let's get ourselves a that set up. Did I grab those? Let's gotta get some more sticks. Maybe I'll go right to the cabinet that I need to go to. And we don't. I want to take that with me, I think. That one can hold a lot more water than a water bottle. So we'll keep that one on us. There it is. Twine. Let's put feathers. Good. Okay. Now we got the drying rack. Chicken, all I get is the leg. Perfect. Yeah, let's go refill our jug. Okay. Now let's put a well, I guess we don't have to put any more water in there right now. Check and see. I set some ingots going. No, I did not. Oh, yeah, I already got the four. Let's go see what we have to get for this. Okay, I need two of these. Six of those. Oh, wow. Okay, I guess we're going on a journey for some components and stuff. Oh, let's get rid of this stuff out of our inventory. I still need to craft the upgrade for this workbench, too. So I need two, oh, that's what I needed two of them for. Nuts. Okay, well, let's just go do some exploring. Enough work around the house for right now. Thank you. ourselves some kind of weapon. The shotgun might be a good one. Just to have out, just in case. Chain. Awesome. Yes, that's what we wanted. Oh, sweet. Now I'll be able to fix that chainsaw. I gotta get to where I can do the trader too. I've never been over to a trader either. And I know we can get like upgrades for our truck and things like that. Oh, good. The other ATV tire. I think I need like one more and I'll be able to get the ATV. I see a toolbox. Oh, definitely going here. Nice, two slot. What do we got for fuel in here? Oh, pretty good. Let's grab the gas can, because definitely want to keep getting gas if we can. Another chicken. Using that. Oh, let's save just in case if this goes badly. Here if we have to. Okay, let's get some. I don't know what we're going to use the leather for. That was kinda close, boy. Where's our flashlight? Good. Yeah, that was kinda risky doing that. Ha ha. risky. I always thought there was something on the legs, but I'm not seeing. I guess I should probably get the guts too. 40 minutes. Yeah, might as well. Okay, let's go throw this stuff in one of the cases. Grab that meat. Actually, we'll just grab the whole thing. Let's grab that, the chicken, some of those. Oh, all right, that. And leave that in here. And this is where I've got all the meat and stuff, so we're just gonna take that with us. Salt, there's one. Oh, wait a minute, what's that? Definitely want the shotgun shells. more salt or not. Generator up and going so I can start saving some of this meat when I get it. I can cook this meat up too, but okay, that's where we're going to leave off for right now. Thank you so much for watching, I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoy the episodes. It's been getting more and more fun because you get, you know, able to get more stuff processed and done. So it's been cool. Well, thank you so much for watching, I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed the episode, and I'll talk to you later.